he'll drop it off, head for the front of the net. Kajula, Maroon shoots! Jones makes the stop on Patrick Maroon.
And for Maroon, looked like he wanted to maybe one time it, corrals it quickly, changes the angle. And this is a good stop by Jones early on here. Didn't face a whole lot last game.
Sekera at the point, trying to hold it in there. And it's forced out. And now here comes Couture looking for help. Logan Couture steps in, shoots, saved by Talbot, and there's no rebound.
Here, what a chance it's created. Great patience by Couture to wait, take the shot he wants.
Back to Burns. Brent Burns for Pavelski. And he lost control of the pocket. Look out, here's a shorthanded breakaway. Pass in, stepping in, scores!
Good penalty killing with the stick. He takes off, receives it, and just a quick snapshot beats Jones for a 1-0 lead. Cassian's been physical, he's been aggressive, and it pays off with a good chance on the penalty kill. This is an area he's really improved at. The gamesmanship continues in this game to Zach Cassian, giving it to Martin Jones, who comes back to the bench every time out to get a drink of water.
Maroon is on his feet, and he's leaving the box. They kill another one off. One shot on that power play. Here's the big guy. Out of the box, shoots! Stopped by Jones.
The big rig himself comes out, recognizes up for grabs, takes off, keeps himself onside. And what a save by Martin Jones on a 27-goal score in the regular season.
Here's Ward in front, just a little bit ahead of Donskoy. Pull three. McDavid's going to take off. They're still shorthanded. McDavid shoots, scores! Connor McDavid with his first goal of a Stanley Cup playoff.
As soon as he poked that puck, he looks up, and he's taking this one to the net. Just a good, hard, clean shot that he gets through. Doesn't try and beat the defender, uses that shot, and what a goal for the youngster. His first in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Pavelski gets it deep. Sekera gets to the puck, puts it around the wall. There's Burns, who's going to jump up and let it all hang out. Here's the turnover. Big stop by Talbot. He's down, and he's got the puck.
For Talbot, when he's been asked to make saves in this game, he's been up to the task. That was a real good one there. He didn't know where that puck was. Pinches it up against his leg in the post, I believe.
The Oilers even up their series with the Sharks at a game of